I'm a fan of the legend of Dennis Rodman. There was a couple players back in the day that made being rough, being tough, cool. Was this something that was done on purpose, or did you slowly get into that?
No, I had to work myself into a position to be a player. I came from Dallas in the projects.
Okay.
And I told my mother, I said, you know what? I'm not coming back unless I make something for myself. You know?
Oh, shit.
That's the only, I never went back for 3 years at all. And those guys actually looked at me at a rec center down the street from my house. And I was very fortunate that they saw me and that gave me opportunity.
Wow. Were you a tough kid?
Back in high school, I used to be a mother's boy. I was more like just a follower because, you know, living in projects, you got, well, other kids do, you do.
Yeah.
So basically, I got caught up in that game. Went to jail, stealing watches at the airport.
How many times you been to jail?
Oh, my God.
Is that many? You just looked up to the sky. I saw you look up at the sky.
Is that like back then or like the last 10 years?
Let's get more in the tub.
Are we going deep?
Yeah, let's go in. We're going in. Come on, Dennis, we got to go.
All right,
you get in first.
I can't get in first, man.
I ain't been in the tub in years.
In years, dude. Man, you know, come here. God. What they say about black people, we hate cold shit.
Yeah, it takes me a long time each episode to get in it.
All right.
So, when I say how many times you been in jail, ballpark number.
My lifetime?
Yeah, how many times?
I say over 100.
Over 100 goddamn times?
Yeah.
In jail?
I was having too many parties at my house.
Mm-hmm.
And for 7 years straight, it was like 7 days a week.
God Dennis?
Seven days a week, 24/7.
There's a lot of things that I've heard, but you know, you can't believe everything you hear. So hearing it come out your mouth.
Wait, that's true. Come on, my mouth is true.
I heard you broke your dick like three times.
Three times, yeah.
That's the truth.
Yep, that's the truth. The hospital term, you know, if you pull your pants down, he said, oh, I know what that is. He said, I said, what is he? He said, you got a contusion of your c-. That's a contusion? What is a contusion?
Wait a second, of what?
A contusion? I said, contusion? What the f*** is that?
Of your c-. Yeah. This is education for all men out there that have had contusions.
That's what I'm saying.
No need to feel confused anymore because there was a contusion on your right?
True story.
This is breaking news right here on Boldest Balls. And by breaking, I do mean literally breaking news. Do me a favor, take your stool out so we can get all the way in.
Yep.
Woo! There you go. Thank you, white hair.
There you go. I'm in, Kevin. What's up, baby?
Oh, yeah. No.
I know you're shorting things, but what's up?
Here we go. Don't threaten me with a good time.
How many times you do this show a day?
Hey, well, you know I...
What do you use? Baby lotion?
Well, that's just...
Baby oil? Baby lotion?
That's
KY? Where you at?
Here, white hand. Take this. Okay.
Oh, hi, I'm Kevin Hart. And unless you hate laughter, click and subscribe. And if you do hate laughter, then you're a monster.